哦，是哦，你那么挑剔哦。
没有，他真的没有很挑剔。
请坐，请坐啊。嗨，
好，
我们
这个
大哥，
你好，
师傅的。
那是Maggie 化妆师，待会帮你化妆。
好嘛。
然后那个是阿杰，
摄影
也是摄影的，这是我同事英语组的 Wesley。
Hello。
嗨。
对，那 Shalene 对。他帮我拍车牌。OK， 那就先那个上妆好了，然后我也顺便要去楼上去拿东西，我再下来，好吧
？OK。
哎，你有跟？
所以你现在小孩很大哦。
很大啊，老大18岁。
Oh my god！
刚上大学，
很大了，那真的那么久以前了。
对。Hey， are you married？
Uh-huh.
对啊，我就看你写的东西，你是说 as a wife, as a daughter, and all that.
对，我也结婚很久，只是我没有小孩。
You don't plan to?
Now I'm too old.
嗯、有一个作品是 turning 40, or rather 40.
对。
那你现在是应该是 early 40而已吧？
对。
Okay. 我跟你差很多。
真的吗？
看不出来，
你们两个都看不出来。
Hey, you're not supposed to talk.
Sorry.
Yeah. X, that's right. 你是哈？你叫 Vincent 表哥？
对，他是我表哥啊。
Oh, 所以你是表妹？对啊，我就是要问清楚名字。
你是我的表哥。
就 cousin 就好吗？
对啊 ，cousin.
Yeah, I know.对哈、哦，为什么外国人就是说 cousin， 然后没有分 older 或者 younger 的
？We keep it simple.
Too simple. then our next question would be like, oh, older or younger? You know?
然后 cousin 的小孩也是 cousin, right? Second cousin.
I don't know.
See,
that's too complicated for me. I have a small family, so I don't know.
Simple enough.
I don't know the answer to hard, large family questions like that.
All right. How do I say your name properly? Charlene.
Charlene.
Charlene Shi.
Charlene Shi.
Shi. Okay. And would I say you're director、mm-hmm. at Dynamic? What was that? Communication.
Communications company.
Okay. Dynamic Communications Company.
Mm-hmm.
That's not what it says on your name card. It just says Dynamic Communication.
啊，他们拼错了。
哎呀。Okay.And it got nominated for Best Documentary?
No, it was actually nominated for Nonfiction Director. And I'm not even a director.
Oh yeah, you're a producer in that one.
Yes.
Okay. Director is Alan Tsai, ma?
对。
他会英文吗？
他可以读。
我们的确有读稿机。No, but that wouldn't be good. That just wouldn't be good. I figured I'd probably gonna be able to get to know some people from you who speak English. 可以慢慢的一个一个介绍。
你需要很多会讲英文的人吗？
当然可以。是的。
你这个节目是多久一次 ？How often?
Weekly.
Weekly.
Yeah.
So you need a lot of English speaking people.
Yeah.
Has to be Taiwanese or anybody?
No, anybody.
Who's interesting? You might want to add that. Anybody who's interesting.
Well, I can always somehow make it interesting. Yeah, I've met, you know, a couple of people who were just really
difficult to talk to. Did you interview
Mei?
Huh? Mei.
Yes. Oh, I wanted to tell you. I interviewed Mei Yi and Francis Lu together.
Oh, that's the one.
That's the one. Yeah, that's the one. On the Eco School. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
That's the one.
And
Na Ma Xiao. Yeah, that was great. That's why when I went to that Fox Channel thing.
Yes.
When Mei Yi saw me, she said, "Oh, come." Their documentary, you know, got nominated, and that's how I got to know you guys. And then over time, I kept thinking that you look really familiar.
Yeah, I thought you looked familiar too.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, but then we never said it.
I have a really bad memory. Like,
I have bad memory too.
People will come up to me and say, you know, call my name. I'll be like, oh.
Yeah, me too.
We all have
I'm also very 好人 which means that all these people say Wesley. I'm like, hi. It happened 2 days ago with my friend's ex-girlfriend.
And then 不好意思问，对啊，你怎么办呢？都就完全忘了他名字呢。
The next thing you do is you go home and go on Facebook and look for somebody who looks like that.
Well, that's you.
I'll introduce them to another person. I hope they will. Sometimes they do.
Sneaky.
现在不擦睫毛膏，看下面。
You good?
就直接戴假睫毛了。
You're like Gino.
还是
you guys?I figured if you guys know photography, you guys know camera and TV and stuff.
What are you gonna do with this footage?
I'll put it on YouTube probably.
Cut the parts where I talk.
Well, no, that's casual, so I wouldn't worry, really.
I've already recorded nearly 10 minutes, so you might want to cut it down.
Oh, well, I don't know. My husband kind of put the whole thing up there or something. Kind of split it up into sections, but put the whole thing up there. You can have a picture of yourself so that, you know, people can relate the voice to the face.
Oh, that's all right. I haven't done my makeup. Here's my face.
Yeah, right. You don't need makeup. You look good with makeup. Without makeup.
It looks weird.
Have you
seen?
Yes.
Right?
It's weird. I mean, people don't have such big, what do you call it? Cornea? No, not cornea, the pupil. People don't have such big pupils, and then they
enlarge. Sometimes they're blue, it's even more weird.
I know, it's weird.
But at the end, I don't know.
Because I'm talking about 高跟鞋, so when you talk about 高跟鞋, I remember that.
Yeah, it's hard to find like a good narrator that they like.
Yeah.
他们有他们，所以现在我们就都是找在美国的，就直接用 Skype， 他在他的录音室录完寄给我们。
哦，这样。OK。哇，你也用这牌子？
大家
都用的。那你是在哪里长大的？
我台湾出生，然后五岁到香港，香港六年半，然后东京七年，
哇，
然后 Boston 十年，
所以你的
那回来二十年，no， 因为很久不讲了、
啊、哦，
我们这边有十三个语言，你知道？
你的爸爸是外交官吗
？No，
so why are you traveling?
你不是第一个有这样子问？
对啊。
因为他以前没上公司
哦，
对，
哦、那你
像说在日本的时候，还好啦，有些人才是更频繁，我还好，我觉得
这么碰啊。
Did that make it difficult to maintain friendships？
就有点像撒碰碰水的那种碰碰水。
Yeah. Because like you know, I know my high school classmates They've already had several reunions, but I've never been able to make it.
So your high school is in where?
High school is in Japan.
Oh.
I'm in that international school.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. And then university is in Boston.
Yeah.
And then finally, you came back to Taiwan.
Came back. Came back for 22 years.
Then that time, why did you come back? For a guy, for love.
No, I met John over there.
Oh.
然后回来之后才结婚。Yeah. 对。
是你们的家人。
然后三个孩子都 made in Taiwan.
Good.
Yeah. So, we're gonna have you talk about. Okay, I'm gonna do this in two 15-minute sections. So the first one will be more talking about your life, how you got into film, and everything, art, film, you know, where you've studied abroad and all that kind of stuff.Then the second 15 minutes, we'll talk more about all these documentaries that you've made.
Okay.
对，我觉得你都是选那些那个 statement 的那种 documentary， 有一些是历史性的。I would never challenge myself to make those， 因为 you have， I mean， first thing， I'm nervous about the accuracy of it。我很怕别人说，这不是这样子的，历史不是这样子的，然后什么什么。But 我感觉，
They have a research team.
Research. But no matter how much, how well you do research, there are always going to be some things that...
We check and...
You check, double check and triple check.
I do the research and then their team will tell me, oh, this is not right. Then I have to prove to them, oh, this is right. And then back and forth, it's like, you know. Before, when we did Spirit Talk, I had to go to the library.
Oh, okay.
Now everything's Google.
Yeah.
Google's my best friend.
True.
Yeah, so things are much easier now.
Nah, it's not that hard.
I think so.
I think English is way harder. English is way harder.
Really?
I have so much respect for my Taiwanese classmates who have good English. I'm so impressed with it.
Chinese has easier grammar.
I don't really need anything.
Because we don't have past tense, we don't have...
Chinese is...
But writing and character is more difficult.
I think that people are more willing to forgive Chinese if you make a grammar mistake. Nobody really will point it out or care. But in English, we're very particular.
Yeah.
We'll say, oh, why wasn't that plural? But in Chinese, even if it's wrong, people think, oh, Tina don't jiao hao.
Yes.
So I think culturally, Chinese is easier to learn.
Maybe.
Just casual.
Okay.
Just have fun.